light of love is in your eyes. Will you love me tomorrow?
It's great to take a song you've known for a very long time and just do it. Sometimes you find your way of doing the song in your own way very quickly. Other times it's a bit of a kind of sort of a journey to get there, you know. Things like All Tomorrow's Parties, the Velvet Underground song, that took a while before we found our way to do that. Whereas something like Will You Love Me Tomorrow, which is a real old favourite of mine, which was originally done by the Shirelles. When I was a teenager, I loved that record to death, you know. Played it to death as well.
Tonight with words unspoken.
It's 10 years since Jealous Guy, 20 years since the first solo album, you know, called These Foolish Things. And this one, Taxi, felt very reminiscent of that, you know. I hope that the 90s will be as prolific for me as the 70s were.
And still my heart has wings. These foolish things remind me of you.
I think doing albums like this, of old songs, mixed in with my own writing, and it took the pressure off the songwriting thing, because sometimes you can feel like you're a machine and the industry is expecting you to kind of have this production line of songs which you're constantly throwing out. I think Prince is very good at doing that. I think he has about 500 in the can, I was reading. But it was great to do an album really quickly again in a kind of spontaneous, organic way. It's very strange how an image of yourself can kind of grow up alongside like a shadow person, and some of it will be okay and some of it will think, oh well, I don't like this, you know, and certain aspects of you can take on a mythology of their own, you know, and as long as it doesn't get in the way of the music though, it generally doesn't bother me, but if it does then I get kind of upset, but then I get kind of fairly philosophical about that kind of thing and just take it as part of the job, you know.